To begin, I just added some footage to my timeline that I would like to add a dream effect to. Let's start by right-clicking inside the project panel. Go to New Item Adjustment Layer. Then drag the adjustment layer under the track above your clip. And I'm just going to drag the edge of my adjustment layer so it matches the length of my clip. Now let's head over to the effects panel, type Gaussian Blur into the search box. Then drag it onto your adjustment layer. Next, let's go up to effect controls for our adjustment layer. Under Gaussian Blur, increase the blurriness property to about 125, then check repeat edge pixels to remove the black border around the video. Now this effect isn't just to make our video look blurry. We wanted to have this hazy kind of dreamlike effect. So to achieve this, let's change the opacity. Click the timer so that it turns white. We don't want any animation for this. Then decrease the opacity to 50 so that our footage blends in with our blurred to give it a glowy, dreamy effect. Okay, and now when I play this back, we have a neat looking dream effect in Premiere. All right, and that's all for now. Thanks for watching and see you next time.